America stands with Taiwan. We have to show the world, and that's one of the purposes of our trip, to show the world the success of the people of Taiwan, their courage to change their own country to become more democratic, strength of goodwill, and again, the demonstration of a democracy that has evolved to a stronger place now, and it offers a very strong contrast to what's happening in mainland China. No more evidence needed than what happened in Hong Kong under one country, two systems. It didn't happen.